Last year, Apple changed virtual reality headsets forever when it released the Vision Pro with its stunning displays and Apple's own vision for what a mixed reality headset should look like.
That vision? Every part that made the headset feel special, made you feel like you can interact with other people while wearing it, and that other people could interact with you without it being too awkward. They do still have a flaw though. You're wearing ski goggles.
But analysts familiar with the company claimed this headset was just a stepping stone towards more complete augmented reality, or AR. This pair of glasses from Nreal, despite being a few years old, allows you to watch content on the screen in front of you, but it is a bit limited by, well, how bulky it is and how bright the screen can get, which is why they have a lovely little cache that allows you to block out the outside world, but then you kind of lose the whole point of AR glasses. Since last year, Apple has stopped talking about the Vision Pro, but how about this? Snapchat's fifth generation of spectacles looks like they're delivering on Apple's dream. So, does it hold up in the real world, and what does it tell us about the future of AR? If you aren't hip and cool like me, Snapchat is a messaging app and a form of social media, made famous for its camera and the use of filters and lenses, which use 3D effects to distort your face to a grotesque level or create really cute effects. This latest pair of glasses from Snapchat is meant to be an extension of the application, with games, drawing, emoji, all featuring strongly in Snapchat's presentation. From the press that has been able to try them out, this new pair seems to be just about the best version of AR glasses to date. You can interact with the virtual world with your fingers, its display is brighter and wider, it's faster and less glitchy, and the battery life is even tolerable at 45 minutes. But it's also able to pair up with your phone so that you can pair it up with the Snapchat app. Overall, the fifth gen of spectacles is what Apple, Meta, Xreal, and Snap all want to get to.
Snapchat is developing a new operating system, but that'll take a lot of time, and besides, without any meaningful integration into the tools that we already use, it's just an amusement ride. And Snap faces an even bigger challenge than Apple or Meta, who already have products that they're able to link up to, whereas Snapchat is just an app.
They just need to make it better in every way, from more polished, thinner, lighter, brighter, and cheaper. That's a pretty big ask, and pretty big investments are needed for that. If you were hoping to get your hands on it, think again. This is for developers only.
The Verge estimates Snap has produced 10,000 of these units, but they're almost certainly losing money on this development effort.
For Snap, who, despite being the ninth biggest social media platform in the world, is struggling to make money, this is an expensive bet, and Snap is a small fish in a big pond of trillion-dollar companies. Meta is rumored to announce its own set of developer-only AR glasses just next week. Apple is allegedly working on its own AR glasses, and it seems, at the very least, that competition in this space is heating up. These companies are investing billions of dollars into an AR future that is not even certain. But you know what is certain? It's that I'll be putting out a video for TechAsia next week. If you want to check out our original Vision Pro coverage to understand why it was such a big deal and why it's faded out of relevance today, well, you can check out our past catalog videos. But until next time, take care.